So I'm now in Warsaw, arrived bang on time, a bit fed up about the bus substitution, but never mind, these things happen. Here for 3 days. It took me over an hour to find it, but behind me are all that remains of the Jewish ghetto wall.
Next part of my journey, off to Moscow, 20 hours on this. Now on the metro in Moscow, and this is very confusing.
This is a big moment. This is the Trans-Mongolian Express, which is going to leave in about half an hour. It's going to leave at 5 to 12. I'll be on this for the next 5 days. About midnight, we're in a town called Novosibirsk, which is about 1200 miles from the nearest ocean. We changed locomotive again overnight. Thanks. We are now in Ulan-Ude. And this is where the Trans-Mongolian Railway parts from the Trans-Siberian Railway, so we head south.
Okay, bye Nick. Take care. Go.
So I'm now in Mongolia. I'm staying here for 4 nights and the Trans-Mongolian Express is just off to Beijing. I've spent 5 really great nights on this train. It's been fantastic fun, enjoyed every minute of it, never once got bored. Just spent the time talking to people and staring out of the window a lot. But I didn't really sleep much. my journey, Ulaanbaatar to Beijing. Just about to leave at 7:30 on Thursday morning. I think this has to be the remotest station I've ever been to in my life. This is a very small town in the middle of a Gobi Desert. Stops for 30 minutes.
Toda la gente laburando, mirá medio tardón.
Hola.
Zuli, ahí estamos.
It's Friday morning and I've got 5 days in Beijing.
Thank you.
So I'm now off to Shanghai on this. I'm now in Shanghai. That took 4 hours and 55 minutes to do 820 miles, which is the length of Britain from Penzance to John O'Groats. Just about to board this train, which is the fastest public transport in the world. That was unbelievable. 268 miles an hour for £8. Whoa. So I'm now off to Nanning on this train behind me, which is a 12-hour journey, and it's going to be about miles away. Hell of a journey. So I'm now in Nanning in southern China, and I'm here for 3 nights.
Hello, Nick.
The small waterfall is owned by Vietnam, and the large one by China.
I'm now off my travels again. I'm going to be 12 hours on this overnight train to Hanoi. Just leaving at in about 20 minutes, 6 o'clock. So I'm now in Hanoi and I'm here for 4 days. This is my last leg of the journey, 33 hours on this train to Ho Chi Minh City, about to leave at...
Okay, I've now arrived in Ho Chi Minh City. I'm here for 5 days, and that is the end of my great railway journey. It all ends here because the railway ends. It doesn't go any further south than this. In front of me is the end of the line. Since leaving Reading, I've done a fraction, just over 10,000 miles. So I'm now at Ho Chi Minh City Airport. I've finished here and I'm off to an Indonesian island called Labuan Bajo via Kuala Lumpur and Bali to meet my daughter Marnie.
Yeah!
pretty spectacular view behind me. That's China on the right and Vietnam. That's a pretty spectacular view behind me. That's China on the right and Vietnam.